Okay guys, I'm going to do a nighttime gaming video of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I just got 6-7 more levels. I am near the end of the mission. I just started this one. So, this is the one I got you of a preview of. So, I had to in last week's video. So this one is going to be, I'm going to be talking about it, going through the mission again.
Enemy transport sighted entering the target area.
If you guys haven't told, last week I had to shoot that dude. So if you guys don't know, I had to, that was me, and I took out the dude's arm off. Oh! What? So apparently I already died on mission one.
Target this day, my shot lost on it. Shut down onto us. Take out that helicopter, he'll buy us some time.
What the heck? What the mother?
Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, Lieutenant. We got him. Shut down onto us. Take out the helicopter. He'll buy us some time.
I got it on the fourth try. Really? So what I'm going to do is only do one level tonight and then go on for the others.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised, I repeat. We have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, big burst in route. ETA 26, don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is.
Thank you. this is where my partner gets hit. I played it for a little bit off camera, so
I'm behind the Ferris wheel, but I can provide sniper support. Thanks. Oh man, I keep dying, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video because I'm gonna do one video each. I'm gonna be posting this. That was supposed to be yesterday's video for the first. So instead of doing the first, I'm gonna put it on the second, which is now. So next one will be on the third. So it's gonna be a few more, and after that, we should be in Modern Warfare 2. See y'all tomorrow.